Dr. Vanviray Kharlukhi, otherwise, 0 hour. 0 hour, I am on 0 hour. I am on 0 hour, I am not having, that was also raised to 0 hour. This will not go on record. This, let them realize what they have
Thank
done is
you,
wrong.
Honorable Chairman, sir.
And let others persuade them, allow
well,
the house to
sir,
function.
We have
Don't commit the same
our
mistake.
Medical doctors
Don't deprive others of
what
the opportunity. Do not deprive others, please. Do not deprive
Where
others.
They were stretched beyond their capacity.
Opportunity.
And in almost
it will not
every
go on
respect,
you are
physically,
compounding the offense.
Mentally and emotionally.
And you are
and in the
defending
process,
the undefendable.
It is sad to say that more than 1,000 of these professionals
you are not
have lost their life. Well, the nation called them warriors, sir. It is truly heart-wrenching to watch the same warrior who had walked tirelessly during the pandemic under the banner of the medical association had to go on strike, sir. As of today, this warrior are doing more than 80 hours of duty per week, sir, working at a strength of one-third of the usual for more than 6 months. And now simply because of the delay in counseling, sir. Well, sir, at a time of need, they became our frontliners while the nation was battling COVID-19. Therefore, I would like to request the government to go ahead with the need pinching counseling without further delay. We are at a time of pandemic. We can never really afford to have shortage of anything, especially in manpower, to handle any situation that may arise. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.